Do you hear Rachel? Rachel has like a date right now, and she got a stain on her romper, and we read online that this is rayon. So if you spray hairspray on the stain, that gets rid of it. But we're not really sure if it's gonna work. And I'm talking really loud. I can't hear out of my ears. I'm so sorry. I'm sick. Back from my trip and sick. I've been sick for like 3 days. In bed, sick. So we're just like waiting to see. It's a waiting game. So. I guess the paper towel absorbs the hairspray. I think that's the situation. So we're just waiting. So.
Wait, we seriously have to wait for all of it?
Yeah. It doesn't say how long. It just says wait a while so that the paper towel absorbs the stain. Her date is on his way here.
Currently. Right.
I don't think that's gonna help. Okay. Hey guys, I just wanna let you know that if you have a stain on rayon, don't put hairspray on it because that doesn't work. Thanks, okay, bye. I think we fixed it.
Kind of.
You can't tell. Oh, you look so pretty.
What stain?
I think it's fine. You can't really tell. It's definitely hard from the hairspray.
Yeah.
Look at me. Like, just turn towards me.
And my hair's not even long enough that she cut it to cover it.
Turn towards me? You can't tell at all on the camera, at least. Aunt or in person. Bye, Rachel. Bye, Rachel. Bye.
Keep over here. Come here. Oh. Puck it. No.
Is this a vlog?
Don't kick her.
I'm saying I sound so mean.
Because you are.
Oh yeah, it's like nothing. Nothing with my
real
strip so bad.
And then she wants me to tumble
in
this part.
Wait. Okay, Kristen, time to go catch the Pokemon. Can you catch Pokemon when you're driving?
Okay, that's really dangerous.
I mean, if you're in the seat, next to the seat.
Yeah, but then you have to tell the person like, stop. There's a Pokemon.
Okay, Heather, next time pick up your own trash can. But
Good one. Tell Kristen I'll see you tonight.
Heather said, Kristen, that she'll see you tonight. Are you Snapchatting it or are you playing Pokemon?
No, I'm Snapchatting it.
What? Heather knocked over the trash can, so now Kristen's picking it up. What a good friend. Heather asked me to, but then I made Kristen.
Hola, ¿cómo está?
It's not cleaning.
Last rain on Kalamalam.
It's not doing it. It's not framing it. He's scared.
You've been with Michaela?
No.
Yeah, she said that she was going to be with you this week. Mm. Are you okay?
What do you mean?
She said that she was going to be with you. Do you like my...
I'm not leaving you.
Oh, that's so cute, Raylan. Too bad I don't like you.
2016, yeah. This is our year. I missed Kason so much, I had to come visit him. At work, because I missed him.
Wow, this is 15.
Kason, did you know all my friends stole my Pace Punches shirts? So what? I literally don't have any, because they love them so much. They
They're
literally stole.
Shirts.
I know, and I have none. I love the long sleeve ones, but my friends took them.
Wow.
No, Kristen has like 20 shirts. Don't you have like a bunch of Pace shirts?
Yeah, yeah.
I think I have like 3.
Oh, that's still like kind of a
lot.
Yeah. Shout out to Emily Haritakis for stealing my Pace shirts. I'm gonna get some new ones now.
No, I learned it.
F you, man.
Heather,
just kidding. I love you. Yeah, but you steal my shirts.
Oh, okay, I want this tab vlog.
Wait,
you didn't upload the other videos.
They're still uploading. It's taking so long. I don't know why.
It's your fault.
Yeah, it's the Wi-Fi, I think.
I had to organize all these shirts one day.
Raylan, you look so happy. Yeah. Okay, so I have this. For my phone, because I'm an Uber driver. I'm totally kidding, I'm not an Uber driver, but I wonder if I can vlog with it. Ow, I don't think I can vlog with it. Wait. Oh yeah.
Oh.
Hang on, there's one behind me, right?
No.
Your face is probably so funny. Hi guys. Oh, that's awesome. awesome. New invention of vlogging. Hello, everybody. It's Tabs Vlogs here with Kristen Igawa. Who wants to know a funny story? I'm going to put it on right here, and I'm going to tell you guys it. So, honestly, I went on a trip, which if you're a subscriber, you know that I went on a trip. My cousins were like, oh, you're so dumb. Like, except for Kennedy. Thank you, Kennedy. I love you. We're like, oh, you're so dumb, like, being a vlogger. Like, that's so, not annoying. They were just, like, kidding with me, but they actually thought, like, me being a vlogger was kind of dumb. And then by the end of the trip, they're like, where's the vlog? Is the vlog coming? Especially my dad and my cousin, Kaysen. Did you put up a vlog? Like, these are so good. And I was like, you know what? Yes, they are good. And that's that.
Bye, Kristen. I'll miss you.
My favorite person.
Not me.
Hannah Knoll. Just kidding. There's no K. Yeah.
You have a key like Zoe 101?
Yeah.
I love you.
I keep saying that.
You're like, I'm sick of it.
That's what they say, is that the key to your heart? Or they say, is that the key to your house? Or they say, are you Zoe 101?
So where's
or
the key
they
from?
Say, did your boyfriend give that to you?
I know what it's from. You went to a thrift store. And you bought a key, and you put it on a keychain.
Or it's from the...
In Brooklyn.
Nice. See, I know everything. I know everything! When you're in Fashion Island and you're trying to find the food, because that's all we really care about.
That's literally me. The food.
And when you look like a hobo and your friends look really cute. Update, we literally cannot find the food, and we look stupid, and they're following me. And they don't know why they're following me, and now I know why they say that, because I'm not getting us to the food.
You're gonna try some press. She's got her dollar bills out.
This little baby wellness shot because I'm sick. Should I hold my nose?
Smells like Chinese.
I'm weak. I'm gonna spit it out. I'm scared. It
smells like Chinese.
That's spicy.
Eat some ice cream.
Spicy.
Yeah, ice cream in between.
I can't drink and drive now. That's cops spicy. Are gonna think that you just took a shot.
We ended up at the beach.
No. I'm somewhere on a beach, sipping something strong. Got a new girl. Got it going on. I drink all day and party all night long. Yeah, it's a country song. Somewhere on a beach.
But wait. Sunry, let me see that Snapchat.
Dude, they're dumb. Like, they came all
over. You see your feet or your legs after. You see, like, the water. The water.
Yeah, it pushed you guys up against the wall.
Sunry, would you like to help me close out the vlog?
Yes. Let's just do it in the movie theater.
I don't want to bring it in. That's why I'm new here.
Okay, bye guys. I'm gonna watch this literally like 5 times for myself.
Cause
I'm bad at like not. I'm like looking at you instead of the camera. I'm like, bye guys.
Bye guys. I don't even say anything. Bye guys.
You're very abrupt with your vlogs. You just kind of like donuts come up. I'm like, it's done.
It's donuts come up. My cousin asked me, she's like, why donuts? I'm like, because I like donuts.
Can we go to Cart? What was that one donut place that Bianca always goes to? I'm just going to copy everything.
Every you just want to be Bianca.
We are getting... We're going to go see a movie, and you guys are not. So, peace out.
Girls,
homies.